Oh shit, here we go again.
If you live, I'm Sophia.
And then Lara.
Hi, Lara.
10 seconds.
So good to be here. Thank you so much. So excited.
I'm the Chinese Jin Tai. You stop.
I know what's what
Okay, so there's some education that needs to be done. I can see that.
What happened to the balloons?
You don't need to follow this one. If you have your own line, like, I think that's more natural to have your own language.
So I don't have to say that, right? It's just that.
Yeah, okay, you have all your lines.
Yeah.
For the host people, both of you, you have your own line.
Okay.
And then we will see the next you're going to do.
Oh, gee, Laura, your hair looks so good. Mona looks fire in that blue outfit.
Danny, those moves.
My vision is so bad.
Yeah, just two and three, okay? Try to... These are the exact...
It's literally finally out there in your hands to the world. It's yours now, and it's absolutely insane.
Crazy. Wait, should we watch the music video?
Let's should we watch it together? I literally have like a tablet like right here.
What have you been hiding over there?
It's over here. Yeah.
Let's watch it together.
Okay. Don't honk. I want to see.
What was that? This is mine.
Okay,
Ready? We've been working really hard to prepare the best rollout for our fans who have been waiting for months since Dream Academy. So thank you so much. And being our very first song, like, it's crazy. It was surreal.
It was
surreal.
Crazy.
All our languages.
Oh my god.
I feel like everything happened in amazing.
Boogie.
Yes.
We did.
Yes.
So good. So good.
So good.
Yeah.
So cool.
Yeah.
Me too. I love it. Okay, I think it's so,
like,
cool.
So
cool.
So cool. Anyway, so.
That's what you said. And you know what? What was that?
Yeah.
What's everyone's favorite part of the group?
Oh! And then stand out one from the shoe.
I know. And we're all so ready to finally meet him. And he's really great to work with, and he just made it a really good
And the choreo.
Please, yes. Posted and everything.
God, well, this was our first time ever shooting. So, do y'all remember, like, fun standout moments from the shoot?
Definitely the bees.
I would say.
I'm nodding like I understand, but I'm not so sure I do.
I have a good one. Okay.
Doppelganger, imagine having two Manals. That's the dream.
Literally the dream.
And we're doing everything to take care of our
mom. Yes.
We're doing your tours.
What? You guys are doing your tours? Let's talk about that.
What are your favorite chores? I was gonna say mine is doing the other girl's chores. Just kidding.
Oh, she.
You know that flapping thing you were doing with your mouth just then?
You mean expressing my opinion?
Yeah, that. No more of that.
It's unfortunate that people can change something that was just pure innocent fun into drama.